What I would like to see is a grown-up and sensible attitude to how we negotiate a different relationship. Now I know that virtually none of you have ever done a proper job in your lives or worked in business or worked in trade or indeed ever created a job. But listen, just listen.
Herr Farage, Augenblick.
Liebe, just a second.
Liebe Kolleginnen und Kollegen,
ladies and gentlemen, I do understand that you're getting emotional, but you're acting like UKIP normally acts in this chamber, so please, don't imitate them. Mr. Farage, however, I would say one thing to you. The fact that you're claiming nobody has done a decent job in their life, you can't really say that. I'm sorry.
Now, you're quite right, Mr. Schulz. UKIP used to protest against the establishment, and now the establishment protests against UKIP. So something has happened here. Let us listen to some simple, pragmatic economics. We, between us, between your countries and my country, we do an enormous amount of business in goods and services. That trade is mutually beneficial to both of us. That trade matters. If you were to decide to cut off your noses, to spite your faces, and to reject any idea of a sensible trade deal, the consequences would be far worse for you than it would be for us. And even no deal is better for the United Kingdom than the current rotten deal that we've got.